Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you're new here, well, hi, I am Alosa Shylla, and do subscribe. Even though I don't post videos every week, but do subscribe. So I don't know where to start saying, because I haven't done this like months, so I'm just gonna, I don't know why I am even saying this. Okay, so before we start with this video, I think you guys already know what we're going to do today. But before that, I have to tell you guys something. Like, you know, the other day I was thinking, what video should I do? While I was scrolling on my gallery or the photo or whatever you call it, while I was scrolling, then I find these questions where I asked you people a long time ago on my Instagram stories, and I was like, oh, I haven't done this video, so I feel kind of, you know, the fear, you know what I'm saying, and yeah, so I thought that why don't I do this video, you know. Today we're gonna answer some of the my first times questions, which I already mentioned in the first time. We're gonna do that, and yeah, you know what I mean. And also, I'm shooting this video on Sunday, which is at 10 p.m. Yes, I've just got my free tip just now, so that's why I'm shooting this video. Okay, I think this introduction has been so long. Okay, first question. When was your first time going to toilet? Next one. Your first time making TikTok. I think that the first video, I'll put the video on the description or that mention a while. My first time making music san. So TikTok got banned on India. Okay, my first time doing something you take pride in. I don't know. I think most of this video, so my answer will be I don't know. But yeah, I don't know about that. Okay, next question. When was the first time you watched Stranger Things? Okay. My first time watching Stranger Things was back then in 2019. Yeah, in 2019, I saw on one of my friend's stories about the Stranger Things. I think it was, they've just released season 3. So it looked very interesting. So I asked my friend to download it on my pen drive, and yeah, after that I watched Stranger Things and I got obsessed with it till today, and I cannot wait for season 4. Oh my god. Okay, next one. Your first time at St. Mary Maxwello. My first time at St. Mary Maxwello, last year I attended dorang kiani chiru begini ki chiru vi adgiloga for laiha Maxwello do nursery KG 1-2 up to class 2, then I changed to another school. Yeah, next question. My first time dancing and singing. Oh my god, my first time dancing and singing. My first time dancing, I don't remember, but I think I was very small that time, and my first time singing was, oh god, I don't even want to remember that. It was in 2015 I started singing, you know, that time was so cringed, I don't know why. it will be my first time singing and my last time singing. Okay, next question. This was from the one and only Eva. My first time that my tooth fell off. I don't remember my first time my tooth fell off. But I did remember when the front teeth to bottom I think everyone has had experienced that. So next question. My first time vlogging. If you haven't watched it, or watch the video. My first vlog, I get a lot of hate because of that. So yeah. Where am I? Okay, there. First time to get a subscriber. Yeah, my first time to get a subscriber was back in 2019, and the channel. And I'm glad. Thank you to you people. I won't mention their name. If you're watching this, you know who you are. Thank you. I had 2 subscribers back then. Yeah, so I think that explains. Okay, next question. First time meeting your crush. I wish I could meet Harry Styles. I've never met Harry Styles in my life. Okay, joke. No more joke. Okay. My first time meeting my crush. I don't remember the first time. I don't know when. I don't know. I had memory loss. I don't know where did my memory go. But I just bought a new memory, so. Next question. My first time having periods. If some of you people are disgusted, so skip this part, okay? If you're disgusted, okay? And I mean, it's normal, okay? My first time having periods in Gamoa. Oh wait, Gamoa. I think it was back on 2017. Yeah. To both exam third term now. Before I'm the 12 good he 12 good exam he that boy periods. No. Next one. Okay. When was the first time that you had a crush on a guy? People Harry. Okay, oh, where was I? When was the first time that you had a crush on a guy? It was back in 2015 where I first saw I almost said Larry, oh my god. That was the first time I saw Lewis Tomlinson, you know, back then my favorite was Lewis Tomlinson and now my favorite is Harry Styles. So that was the day where I realized that I had a crush. Next one, oh my god, I feel so ridiculous. Okay, my first time in Dubai. I think it was my first time in Dubai. It was back in 2014 or 15, I don't remember that much, but I went there back in 15, and it was back in 2014. Oh my god, I forgot. I went to Dubai. Wait, let me check
bro. Come down.
A few moments later.
Oh sorry. Yeah, my first time in Dubai was in 2015. Then my last time in Dubai was in 2019. We stayed there on New Year's Eve. We stayed there till New Year's. Yeah, so next question. My first time at PFP. I don't remember. But one thing I'll say, when the app PN is the worst thing, you know, like the worst thing, like when just now we jump into app PN, then it is magti. No way. Okay, next question. When was my first time started doing Instagram, Snapchat, and in which year? I started Instagram last year around, I think it was in 30th of August, and my Snapchat I started way long time ago, like 2015. Next question. I don't know what the hell. Okay. Well, my first time watching K-drama. I my first K-drama, my first time watching K-drama, it was this year only, like when I had my holidays, you know, after exam, I did watch some K-drama. My first K-drama was I don't remember the name. Oh my god, something with 1988, Reply 1988, something with that. Then my second K-drama was Vincenzo. Oh no, then my second K-drama was Dots, Descendants of the Sun, which is so nice, so good. That's how I became a big fan of Song Junkie. You should watch it, people. I recommend you, okay? And then I watched his movie, next movie. I don't remember what was the name, but I watched that movie. It was so great. Then I watched Vincenzo, which is so good. Then after that, I started watching anime. My next, the dub. Yay! So I finished Yay. And I think I'll end the video here. So before ending the video, as usual, you know what to do. And I have one more thing to tell you guys, that we have a Discord server, and I want you guys to join our Discord. And what I meant by our is me and my friends made a Discord server. Do join our Discord. I will put the link down below, and yeah, join the family. Maybe on my next video, I'll do a reaction video if I have time. Yeah, then do follow me on my Instagram account. I don't know when will the next video be, but do follow my Instagram account to get you guys updated, and or just press the bell icon down below, and yeah. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. You know, I my mind is so empty, I don't know what to say. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below too, and yeah, do comment what to say. Comment butterflies on the comment section. Bye. See you on the next video. I don't know when, but next video.